Hello and welcome back to my channel. Hi, how are you?
Holy moly. Falling in love with me, possibilities, I look like all you
need. Hi guys, so I am currently in the Publix parking lot, which is the grocery store here. And I'm done with classes for the day. I know my last vlog was really, really random and I was at my home in my hometown for Christmas and stuff, but now I'm back at school. I go to FSU in Tallahassee, so I'm back here. And I got done with classes for the day, so I thought maybe I can film a couple clips from the rest of my day. So I'm running into Publix and Target just to grab a few things and I thought I would vlog it. I might be going to the movies later. So we'll see where this takes us, but yeah, that's pretty much all I had to say. So glad I'm done with classes right now. So glad. But yeah, I thought I would make more of an official intro because I feel like my vlogs are very random, but that's just how I roll. Sorry, but I'm not sorry, but I'm sorry. Okay. Hello, beautiful. Quick question. Why does Whataburger have chorizo taquitos? I'm so confused. Sorry about that last clip. I just wanted to show what it looks like when I get home from a long day. Okay, so I just got home. And I just got this cutie. I'm very excited to eat it as a little snack. But I did want to show you guys something that I got from Target. This is a tip. I don't know if I'm just recently discovering this and everyone's already known about it all along, or if I'm literally about to blow your mind. But any brunettes out there, get this dry shampoo. For the longest time, I was getting the ones that smelled the best. No, you need to get this. It is sprays brown, so literally, when I use it, it doesn't make my hair white. That's like the best invention ever. Whoever thought of that? I don't know, but whoever thought of that, love you. Also, I'm in my bathroom right now because I was about to put the dry shampoo away, that's why. But I'm about to film a room tour. College apartment room tour, and I'm gonna be wearing the same outfit, so I don't want to see comments about I'm wearing the same outfit. Deal with it. Okay, that's enough for now. We're very late to the movies, trying to save the one last parking spot.
What?
So guys, our movie was at capacity and we're done. We're so done. So like you saw, our movie was canceled. Sorry the dishwasher's going, but I'm making a smoothie now. I just added a scoop of this yogurt, the Yoplait plain, and then I did some of this fruit and some strawberries, and then I did a chocolate mocha protein shake in there too, and I just added some more ice because it wasn't icy enough for me. But yeah, delicious. So the lighting's really bad.
We look really great.
We look really cutesy. But that's the end of my vlog slash day of my life slash whatever you want to call it.
The best YouTuber ever.
Okay. Look at my double chin.
I have
one
too.
Wait, let's just zoom. Oh, you can't zoom. Okay, well, this is really bad ending. So thanks for watching.
Like and subscribe.
Say bye. Say bye. One, two, three. Bye. Bye.